The Idaho State Tax Commission is asking for your help to protect your tax refunds by responding to identity verification letters. Last year, nearly $30 million was stopped from being stolen by identity thieves filing fake tax returns. If you get a verification letter, act right away. Once your identity and tax filing is confirmed, the process will continue. And if you get a letter and haven't filed yet, you might be a victim. Contact the State Tax Commission for help.